Hi seekers, this is Miss Sue. We're going to review some opposite words. Let's look at some pictures. Go in the box, go out of the box. In and out. Long pencil, short pencil. The jar is full, the jar is empty. Big avocado, small avocado. The front of a bear, the back of a bear. Do you know some other opposite words? Bye seekers, have a good day. Thank you for supporting us.